With the drivers currently lining up on the grid, it's almost time to begin today's race event here. We're on the winding streets of Baku. With 20 turns and a length of 3.7 miles, Baku City Circuit in the heart of the Azerbaijan capital is a real test of a driver's endurance, patience and precision. 90-degree corners through Sector 1 lead into a tightening uphill sprint as we start to circle around the old city. Then a 1.4 mile chase flat out through Sector 3 towards the finish line.
Ferrari hot lap.
Millions abort.
That pacey.
Yeah, well done.
Come on.
Box, we're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Special. You have two stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. Go. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. DRS is yellow flag. Overtake. We're leading our teammate by 28.6 seconds. Box, box. We're coming in this lap.
Major, did you just go into the pits and reset to a truck?
Not for me.
Must have been you went into the pits and came back on the track.
This lap of the race, keep this up. Gap to teammate behind is 27.2 seconds. If it takes two. target. Drop down to mix too soon.
Spacey.